So there's a lot of information out there. Everybody, you know, is a digital marketing expert. Everybody has an idea of what the right cost per click is, and CPA and CPC and all that fun stuff. So the biggest thing is where an agency can come in to help you and really drive home and get that elusive ROI is we have knowledge in those areas. How do we glean that knowledge? How do we get that? Is we're working with a variety of different industries. We're working with a variety of different ad campaigns and a variety of different budgets. So when you log into Google, or if you log into Facebook, or you go into any paid advertising platform, they'll give you suggestions, right? Or if you read a blog post from a few years ago and you're trying to like get that barometer of like, hey, we need to have whatever that number is per click to actually be profitable. That's what they're telling us. Or when you log in, Facebook's gonna make a suggestion, Google's gonna make a suggestion. Now those suggestions are good on the face, but when you're dealing with it day in and day out, you see a variety of things, how the algorithm adjusts to what you're posting organically if you're on Facebook, how if you change only a handful of keywords on Google, how your cost per click could change on those ad campaigns, how if you run them during certain times of the day versus others, you know, that can impact that. There's so many different variables that it's hard to just go in there. And what we find is most people, then they're doing it in-house, they're just relying on those suggestions. And those suggestions can provide a great ROI at times. But they're also, you're probably spending too much money and you're not getting, you know, strictly dollar for dollar for what you're spending. In the agency world, we're constantly looking at those things so that we can, you know, tweak that. You know, you're in there day in and day out and taking that burden off of whoever's doing it internally for you to maximize those things. But we're using not only information that Google's providing us or Facebook's providing us, but we're also using information that we have from across different industries as well as similar industries that you're in.